My name is Kristen Lentz, and I'm the director of Norfolk's Department of Utilities. And that's the department that provides your water and sewer services and has had contractors working in your neighborhood for the last 15 years. We're here this afternoon to say a huge thank you to the residents, businesses, and churches in Fairmount Park who have so patiently endured all the inconveniences and annoyances that come with the installation of new water and sewer. And we come with good news. It's almost over. We are just beginning the final phase of this massive construction project, and in just 12 months, the entire Fairmount Park neighborhood will have new water and sewer infrastructure, and our contractors will be gone for good. We are extremely grateful to Norfolk City Council for their commitment to the Fairmount Park neighborhood by providing the funding year after year to completely replace all your water and sewer systems. And we're honored to have with us tonight both of your city council representatives, Ms. Mamie Johnson and Ms. Angela Graves. Please join me in welcoming Councilwoman Johnson to the podium.
Thank you, Ms. Lentz. I want to thank all of you for coming out tonight to celebrate this 15-year-long project, 15 years. And I was just telling somebody 15 years ago, I was a civic league president over in Broad Creek. And now we're 15 years later and we have one more phase left. Now, what that means, it doesn't mean that we're finished in Fairmount Park, by no means. We're just saying that we're finishing out this project, this 15-year long project. I know firsthand how passionate all of you are about improving your neighborhood, and I applaud, I commend your commitment, your patience while we've been underway for 15 years. In the early 2000s, Fairmount Park residents established some goals, neighborhood goals. One, you said that you wanted to increase private home ownership. You can check that off. You said that you wanted to create better communications between landlords and businesses. Check. You've done a good job. And lastly, you said that you wanted to create a trail, an open space network. Well, you've done good to do that as well. This $50 million project, that's right, $50 million and plus some, has been a major step forward in achieving your goals. We have created a trail, an open space network, planted more than 600 new trees, as well as improved the utilities and drainage. 13 miles, yes, 13 miles of new water mains and 15 miles of new sewer mains. Installation of over 7 miles of sidewalk, multi-use path, and nearly a mile of new curbs and gutter. These improvements have helped to revitalize this area, creating a thriving neighborhood and healthy quality of life for all, especially those in Fairmount Park and the surrounding communities. And since this project began in 2004, there has been a 90% decrease in sewer service calls for Fairmount Park. That's a wow. But one thing I want you to keep in mind, none of this would be possible without you. The partnership between you, the residents of Fairmount Park, and the city of Norfolk. We have chosen how much progress we can make when we all work together. And as your council representative, as I always say, we're one. We're one community, we're one neighborhood, we're one ward, but we're one city. Thank you for your commitment to the embetterment of your neighborhood and your patience for over 15 years. I know at times it hasn't been difficult. I know, I talk to Taylor all the time. I hear your voices, but I thank you personally for waiting and working and getting involved in your community to make a difference. And again, it is because of you we've been able to do what needed to be done in the Fairmount community, and we have one more phase left. So I say thank you to everybody, and I would like to introduce my colleague on council, Councilwoman Angela Graves.
So thank you, Councilwoman Johnson, and thank you to all of you for being here on this humid evening. I really appreciate your presence, and I appreciate your patience. 15 years is a long time. 15 years ago, I was like 30-something, right? Now I'm 40-something. Many of you might have been 30-something, and now you're 40-something. But and it seemed like it was going to go on and on and on and on forever. But one more year, and we are done with this project in Fairmount Park. I want to take the opportunity, because 15 years ago, Councilwoman Johnson was not your council representative. And Anthony started with you with this project. And I remember when Councilwoman Johnson was elected and when she came on council, and there were some members of our council that thought, okay, Anthony's gone. We'll get over on the new girl and we'll take some money out of Fairmount Park. This new girl did her homework. And this new girl said, we ain't taking no money out of Fairmount Park. Matter of fact, we're going to put some more money into Fairmount Park to make sure that we get this done and we get this done right. And time again, she has advocated for a timeline to find out why we have delays, to make sure that everything is happening the way that it is supposed to happen, and to work to see that we are not inconveniencing you as little as possible. So I want to thank Councilwoman Johnson for her leadership, and I want to thank Kristen and her team. I mean, this is like really girl power. Okay, I'm just saying this. If you notice, this is all girls up here, right? And we're all making it happen for Fairmount Park. So thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for your patience. Thank you so much for your energy. Thank you so much for your input, because you all let us know what is going on in the community, what is going on in the neighborhood, and what it is that we need to be aware of that will help us to help you have a better quality of life. So we've got one more year. They told Barack four more years in 2012. I'm going to tell y'all one more year tonight. We got one more year, and then you will have your streets and your roads, and all of the city of sewer and water will be wonderful.